as Bellville visited Giddings in our game of the week. As we kicked off the season, every game took the proper precautions. Here's the Brahmas dance squad entering the field masked up. The Bellville players holding the jersey of Zach Hood, who tragically died a month ago in a single car accident. Brahmas started in a hole, down 7-0, but on fourth down, Jake Lischka throws it up to Robert Briggs, who not only comes down with it, but falls in the end zone for the touchdown. Later in the first, it's the Lischka to Briggs show again. This time, Briggs adds a juggling act as well, but it's a 30-yard score, 14-7 Brahmas. The Buffaloes would take a 21-14 lead into the half, thanks to this 9-yard touchdown run by Gage Yaney. We pick it up late in the third now with Bellville down 28-21. But here's Briggs again on the pitch. He takes it to the pylon for the 12-yard score, and we're tied up at 28-28. 4 minutes left in regulation and Giddings on the march. But watch, Cole Powell blow up this play in the backfield, forcing the Buffaloes to kick a field goal, and that would be key. Because with 2:50 left in regulation, Richard Reese finds the hole and breaks off a 26-yard touchdown that puts the Brahmas up 34-31. Giddings has one last chance in Bellville territory. On fourth down, they try the hook and lateral, but Lane Hayslip reads it like a book and stuffs it. That's your ball game. Bellville wins 34-31. And afterwards, Coach Grady Rowe talks about how happy his guys are to be able to play the sport they love.
It's different. But we're playing football, and we're so fortunate and blessed to be able to play this game.